Our pandemic coverage begins across California. The state remains far behind most others, ranking 46th for how many of the received doses have actually been used and 38th for doses administered per 100,000 people. These numbers are improvements for California and come as the state ends the controversial regional stay-at-home order. Health and Human Services today says the holiday order likely prevented 25,000 more hospital patients by forcing people to stay home and forcing businesses closed. California is also trying to simplify its vaccine plan to get things moving a bit faster, streamlining the process by bringing in a third-party company, which they haven't named yet, to handle all distribution efforts. Distribution is also being adjusted, eliminating nearly all of the tiers and phases to focus on age, the most high-risk workers, and low-income or minority communities. Right now, the group eligible for vaccines includes people 65 and older, food industry employees, including ag workers, education and childcare, and emergency services. After that, California is going to go to an age-based system with the details not fully released yet. This means other essential services and younger people with health conditions will be delayed even further. But I am told there is still no guidance for counties on if the current groups need to go all together or one after the other. Due to limited supply and to focus on the highest health risk people, Santa Cruz and San Benito counties are starting with just people 75 and older.
Those occupational groups that you just mentioned were going to be pushed back some months. You know, some say probably May or even June for some of those groups, which is disheartening because, you know, another sort of equity piece here is schools reopening and getting teachers protected. We want to get kids back to school, especially kids that come from communities that don't have as many resources.
Dr. David Ghilarducci, who's in both Santa Cruz and San Benito County Health Offices, says San Benito might have more ability to vaccinate the occupation groups earlier. However, this could all change based on more guidance from the state.